We do have some breaking news that's just come into the newsroom right now. You can now put a chair and a towel down on the beach and stay a while. Governor Chris Sununu has just announced that the state has entered phase two of the state Seacoast beaches reopening. This will, in effect, allow for sunbathing and other traditional beach activities on the Seacoast beaches, effective immediately. Beachgoers will still need to remain 6 feet from other groups, so you do need to social distance, but you can sit down on the beach now. Parking restrictions, by the way, are still going to be limited, and they're going to be maintained at the current level, so it might be harder to get a parking space than it has been in the years past, but you can sit down on the beach.